Hello and welcome to my Farsi class. Thank you for being here. Today I'm going to recite for you a small poem that I wrote a while ago for my students who were interested in Persian language, but also literature. And this little poem contains really simple words. And I think sometimes, you know, if you're interested in poetry or literature associated with a language, you can learn that language better. I'm going to recite this poem for you in three languages: English, Persian, and Spanish. I hope you enjoy it. Seven times. Spring called me seven times, and I did not know my name. Spring called me seven times. First time frozen, second time frosty, third time silent, fourth time free, fifth time melting, sixth time birthing. Seventh time I knew when my name grew out of the clutch of long winter into the hands of a smiling sun, thawing, growing green. Haft bar. Bahar sedayam kard haft bar va man nadanestam namam. بهار صدایم کرد هفت بار، بار نخست یخ بسته، بار دوم برف ناک، بار سوم ساکت، بار چهارم آزاد، بار پنجم ذوب شده، بار ششم زاده شده، بار هفتم میدانستم که نامم رویید از پس پنجه زمستان دیر پا در کف دستان خورشید خندان، یخ گشوده، بالیده، سبز. سیت وسس لا پریماورا می یامو سیت وسس ای جو نو سابیا می نومبره لا پریماورا می یامو سیت وسس لا پریمرا وس کنجلادا لا سگوندا وس escarchada, la tercera vez en silencio, la cuarta vez libre, la quinta vez desapareciendo, la sexta vez naciendo, la séptima vez, ya sabía, cuando mi nombre surgió de la garra del largo invierno a las manos del sol sonriente, derritiendo, creciendo, verde.